Did you murder Anita Kapoor?
No comment.
If you did, tell me what happened.
No comment.
Did you assault Anita Kapoor with the intention of causing her serious harm?
No comment.
If you did, then tell me what happened.
No comment.
Did you sexually assault Anita Kapoor?
No comment.
Tell me about this.
No comment.
Did you leave Anita's body in a layby on the A13 in Gerrards 413, sorry, in Gerrards Cross?
No comment.
Anita Kapoor was working as a prostitute in the Southall area of London during the early hours of Tuesday, the 23rd of June, 2015. Her boyfriend last saw her in Dane Road, Southall, in the early hours. The last time he spoke to her was on the phone when she told him she was at Sainsbury's with a customer and she would call him when she had finished. We believe that customer to be you. Anita's body was found in undergrowth in a layby off the Amersham Road, Gerrards Cross, at 8:36 in the morning of Tuesday the 23rd of June 2015. We suspect that you have strangled Anita to death and have then disposed of her body. Tell me in as much detail everything you know about the death of Anita Kapoor.
No comment.
If you were not involved in her death, then tell me everything you can which will disprove your involvement in Anita Kapoor's death.
No comment.